Hey guys, over the past 4 weeks, I went to soulcycle, berries, hot8yoga, and orange theory, and I'm gonna rate them all for you. I'm super new to workout classes, so I wanted to rate all of them out of 5 stars and kind of tell you guys about my experience and how it was like being there. Hey guys, so today I'm going to soulcycle. This is gonna be my 3rd ride today, and I'm super excited. I'm doing a EDM versus hip hop class, and it's gonna be super fun. The first one that I wanna talk about is soulcycle. Soulcycle was definitely my number one favorite and I loved it so much. When you first show up to soulcycle, the first thing they do is give you shoes and then water, which is super nice. And then they give you a locker combination and you're able to put your stuff inside, which is super sweet. And then the class begins and you go into this dark room of a bunch of different bikes, and then they do these workouts with a bunch of music. I found that the soulcycle leader was really, really good at motivating everybody. I liked it a lot and I felt that they pushed you hard enough but weren't too intense on you. Soulcycle, I give 5 full stars because they're 10 out of 10, totally amazing, and I loved it. Hey guys, so today I'm going to Berries. This is my first time going, so I'm super excited. It's gonna be super hard. Talk about is Berries. Berries was my second favorite. I really enjoyed Berries a lot. Berries did a really good job welcoming in me as like a first timer. They gave me a little card and welcomed me in and gave me a tour. You also get a locker there, and when I first went into the class, it's also a really dark room with a bunch of red lights and treadmills and floor workouts. You either start out on the floor of the treadmill and you do those workouts, and then they push you really, really hard, which I liked a lot. Some people might not like being pushed that intensely, but I felt that it was really good and helpful for the workout, and I was so sore afterwards. Totally killed me. I give Berries 4.5 stars, the half off because I felt that they were really, really intense. And I almost wasn't ready for it, but I did like it a lot. I just hate running, so that's not really my thing. Hey guys, so today I'm going to hot8yoga. Today is my first yoga class ever, and it's gonna be really hot in there, so I'm nervous. I brought my yoga mat and got my outfit. Not even gonna lie, that was like the worst thing I've ever experienced in my life. Never again. The next place I went to was hot8yoga. I did not like this one. I give this one personally a 1 star because although it was really sweet and they gave me a nice walkthrough of the whole area, I just did not like the hot yoga. I felt that hot yoga was way too hot and kind of distracting from the workout. So I couldn't really get my full potential in there and work as hard as I could because it was just so hot. I personally don't think I would ever come back to hot8yoga, although it was a really nice experience. I just did not like the heat. Hey guys, so today I'm here at Orange Theory Fitness. This is gonna be my first class, so I'm super nervous, and we'll see how it goes. The final place I went to was Orange Theory. I personally give Orange Theory 3.5 stars. They probably did the best of welcoming in a new guest. I felt that they were super welcoming and they gave me a whole tour and had me come 30 minutes early. Orange Theory was super cool because they have this thing where you can earn splat points or different colored points based off of how many calories you're burning, and also based off of a heart monitor that they let you wear. I thought that was super cool, and you can check during your class to see how hard you're working and what levels you're at. I personally didn't like the workout as much. The environment was not as nice as I hoped. It wasn't anything like SoulCycle or Berries, which is way more fancy and upscale. I felt that Orange Theory's workouts weren't really pushing me hard at all. It's kind of stuff that I can make up and do at home myself. I definitely don't recommend Orange Theory if you're someone who works out a lot and you're used to these workouts, because I felt like Orange Theory was more basic and better for people who are just starting out on their workout journey. So after going to a bunch of different workout places, I realized that my favorite out of all of them was definitely SoulCycle. SoulCycle was my favorite because I felt that it was good enough to push me hard enough, and it was really fun, and the way that they introduced me to the place was really good. So all in all, I had a lot of fun trying out all of these different workout places, and hopefully you guys will try out soulcycle, which is totally my favorite. I absolutely loved it, and thank you guys for watching.